tough animals. Wow. I just don't know how they take that and run off. I just don't understand it.
Well, that was pretty awesome. What do you say? It looked like he was hurting pretty good.
Yeah, he was hit hard. He's hit real hard. I'm surprised he didn't drop. I just don't know how he did not drop at that. That's a 225 grain bullet.
He came running right at us and circled around and headed back up in the trees. We saw him out there about 100 yards out moving, but he looked like he was hurting pretty good, so hopefully he won't go far. But pretty awesome. Good shooting.
Yeah, good. Thank you. Give him about 30 minutes, so we're going to go ahead and see if we can locate him, and then we'll get back up in the tree stand. So we get another hour or two before dark, so let's go see if we can find that bear. Well, we just found that black bear. He's just laying right over here. We're going to kind of walk up slowly on him, make sure he's expired. See what we got. This is unbelievable. First black bear hunt, first day, second hour, we got a bear down. I'm stoked. Look at the size of this bear! Oh my word! Wow! What an unbelievable bear! Check this guy out! Cody, you did it. Look at that bear. What a beautiful black bear. It is exactly like Eldon said we'd have. He had that baited up, set up there so that sow would come in. He followed right behind her. Set up that thing, shot it, he ran over here. What a treasure. Man, Cody, can't thank you enough. That's just unbelievable. Grizzly Mountain Outfitters, getting stoked outdoors. Couldn't ask for anything more. 53 years old and finally have a black bear. One more to go.